Hey everyone, welcome back to Prodigy Master. I know I haven't uploaded in 2 hours, but I'm going to. So, as you know, I've been working on the lab. There are some things I need to show you. First off, is this. This is a new addition. And in here is an emerald. But do you know what kind of emerald? Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Shoot, no. I should have gone into survival. Okay, so it was a magic emerald. I put it in an anvil and named that emerald Magic Emerald because it really did have magical powers. Oh, the sun's coming up, okay. So, there's also something else I want to show you guys. Oh, oops. Wait. Which way is it? I think it's this way. Wait a second. Oh, I found it. Jake Plays 202, if you are watching this video, your mind is gonna be blown by this because you know exactly what is back here. Look at that, Jake Plays 202. Jacob, it's your home. The home you made. I remade it. I completely remade the whole thing just by the photos I took of your place. Just by the photos. And there are 2 animals in your lawn. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that door's hard to open. So here it is, guys. Jake Plays 202. He made this place, but not in this world. In Minecraft Xbox 360. I will be doing adventures with this house. I should probably put some fuel in there. Wait a second. No. There we go. There we go. Now if I want to cook something. Also, Jake Plays 202. This is a message for you. I was wondering, where would you like your bed? By the crafting table, right by the front door, in between the crafting table and the front door. Somewhere over here. You just tell me where you want it. Here. Yeah, you could just pick where you want a bed because you never put a bed in. It's the same room. It's the same one that you made. It's the same house. Yeah. I don't know if I got this part right, but I'm pretty sure I did. I would have to look at the photos, right? But yeah. This place, I really like Jake Plays 202. Here, I'll actually put that on. Jacob's house. Ah, darn it. Sign, there we go. Hang on, I'm writing the message. Alright. Please appear. Finally. Alright, so, Jacob's house. There you go. You can see a whole lot better now. So, Jacob, in the 360 world, I tried putting Jacob's house, but all it put was a question mark and an exclamation mark after I was done writing it, and it turned out to be like this. All there was a question mark and an explanation mark. So, is that all? I believe it is. Here, let's check on Dr. Charis. Where is he again? No, not over here. He must be over here somewhere. Yeah, past the mountains. There he is. Dr. Charis. Dr. Charis is still in the survival house. Oh gosh. Hey, that's actually a pretty cool trick. Dr. Charis. Yes. What do you have to trade? You have 26 pieces of paper for one emerald, and 18 emeralds in a book. You know what? I'll give you the paper. Two emeralds. Yes. Oh, guys, I think he's enchanted. Next level. Alright, guys. Okay. This is awesome. Let's get him some books. Guys, we are just grabbing all that out of here. Hey, I'm not done trading with you. Guys, we got 9 emeralds. 9 emeralds, guys. Alright, so I'm gonna put an anvil down. Alright, guys. Okay. And we got a magic emerald, guys.
Magic emerald.
Alright, guys. Ooh, an anvil. That can be for later. Alright, so we have 2 separate parts
for the emerald. We have regular emerald and the other emerald.
Alright, so here, just so you guys can see. This one, magic emerald. This one, emerald. Perfect, right? Alright, guys. So that's going to wrap up the video for today. I might not upload another video until tomorrow. So keep an eye out.